Now I'm going to show you how to make glaze for the cinnamon buns. It's going to make it taste better, plus it's going to make it moist. For the glaze, we're going to need a cup of powdered sugar and 4 tablespoons of water. So what we do is we're just going to put the water on and mix it. It should be mixed up well together. The little bumps are gonna melt on the cinnamon buns, so it's not so important to get them out.